talking about doing several different films. Black Mass is coming out in fall.
Yeah.
Talk about your role in that.
Black Mass, I play a FBI agent, and it's a story about Whitey Bulger, who was a notorious Boston gangster, and his kind of shady relationship with the FBI at the time. Actually, what goes through the 70s, 80s, 90s, and I play a kind of combined fictionalized character who is running the Boston FBI field office and is obviously not pleased with Whitey's influence on our organization.